Hello guys, this is Brandon Storrs and Isabella's, and today I'm gonna be showing you nothing because I just got this package from eBay right now with this knife. Yeah, it's upside down. Oh, it has my address and stuff. You want some fat now? So yeah, wow. Open this. Doesn't even sound like Legos, but it is. Doesn't even sound like it. I don't know what to put in it. Alright, got it. And whoever sent this to me, that was good wrapping. I got it open. And I got this from China. This was only $2, so yeah. I got it. But I got scammed. It's just this little thing and the bubble wrap.
You want to do that?
Okay.
One more?
Okay. See? It's the package that has Deadpool in it. And now I'm going to open it. Can you open? The Deadpool? Oh, I thought I got the gray Deadpool, but I forgot I had this. But I got the white one. I forgot what this Deadpool is. That's my name. That's a Future Foundation, but this one, that's my name. I just ate some Chinese food, and my hands are so greasy. Yeah, this base plate to put the character on. Oh, these are cool things. Oh, my hands are so greasy. Oh yeah. And I got the real Lego Deadpool. This is my Lego. Not the Lego brand, but I got the real Lego from the set. The Magneto set. Got that Deadpool. Cause I got that off of my friend, and they don't sell that set anymore. So got that Deadpool from my friend. This is hard. I got it. Got one hand, one arm done. I'll show you. I just got off my basketball practice. My brother's right here. How to do that? There's like little smudges on here. Right, here's a minifigure. Here's another figure. The front torso printing is abs and his X on the belt. The X-Men thing and the white Deadpool face printing on the legs. Now it has a strap that goes to the side that has like this holder for a gun. And if you look so closely, it has a handgun in there. And another handgun in here. that printed on it. It looks cool. And he has printing on the side of his arm. What's the side? Face printing on the face, not back printing on the head. Oh yeah. Printing on the back strap, and then the strap that goes around, and back printing. No, they printing on the back either. I don't like it with this. I just put it on. I'm gonna put on my the other Deadpool, my real Deadpool, on the Lego set, because I don't have the holder because my friend that gave it to me with the holder. And I got two of these black swords. Put them in. I guess this is cool. There you go. And it's like that. Minifigure, and he got these two guns. I don't put that way. Sorry about that. This Uzi, two. I think these are Uzis. Well, I got this Uzi gun. I'm just gonna call it that. Uzi has a clip on the bottom, and a suspension on here. A suppressor, and yeah, I got two of the same ones. Right, put them on the base plate. Yeah, put these two guns. So yeah, and please go check on my. This is the end of the video. Please go check on my gaming channel. And yeah, I only made one video on that, but I have two videos on the gaming channel, but I didn't upload the other one. I'm gonna upload it because I did it with my cousin. And I'm gonna upload it today or tomorrow. So yeah, this is the end of the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and also please and go check out when the movie comes out. Go check out the new movie Deadpool when it comes out. So yeah, goodbye guys. This is the end of the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and please.
Be up.
Well, please go check out my gaming channel. Bye, guys.